Hi guys and welcome on GSA and ABC YouTube channel. In this video I will show you how to take a screenshot on Xiaomi Redmi Note 13. So here is my phone, Redmi Note 13, and to take a screenshot on this phone we have three ways. The first one is to push together volume down and power button like this. And here is the screenshot, and from here you can send it. Let's do it again. So volume down and power button, just push it, and we have a screenshot. Now the second way, for that you need to go to settings, and here just go to additional settings, gesture shortcuts, and here we have take a screenshot. And here you need to have enabled slide three fingers down to take a screenshot. And to do it, just use three fingers and slide down like that. And we have a screenshot. So it is very easy. Let's do it again. So use three fingers, slide down. And here is the screenshot. Okay, and now the last way, just go to the top bar, and here we have the icon screenshot, just tap on it, and again we have a screenshot. And now to see all the screenshots, just go again to the top bar, push it long on the screenshot icon, and here there are. So this was my tutorial for today. I hope to be useful for you, and see you to the next. Have a nice day.